Took me up and set me down in the middle of an open plain strewn with bones. He led me around and among them, a lot of bones. There were bones all over the plain, dry bones bleached by the sun. He said to me, "Son of man, can these bones live? Watch this, I'm bringing the breath of life to you, and you'll come to life. I'll attach sinews to you, put meat on your bones, cover you with skin, and breathe life into you. You'll come alive and you'll realize that I am God. I prophesied just as I've been commanded. As I prophesied, there was a sound, and all were rustling. The bones moved and came together, bone to bone. I kept watching, sinews form, then muscles on the bones, then skin stretched over them, but they had no breath in them. He said to me, prophesy to the breath, prophesy, son of man. Tell the breath, God the Master says, come from the four winds. Come, breathe, breathe on these slain bodies, breathe life. So I prophesy, just as he had commanded me. The breath entered them, and they came alive. They stood upon their feet, a huge army. Upon their feet, a huge army. They stood upon their feet, a huge army. Holy is the Lord. And they said,
let the distant shores rejoice. clouds and thick darkness surround him. Righteousness and justice are the foundation of his throne. Fire goes before him and consumes his foes on every side. His lightning lights up the world. The earth sees and trembles. The mountains melt like wax before the Lord. Before the Lord of all the earth, the heavens proclaim his righteousness,